One of the most sacred and intimate acts between two partners is the collaring of one partner by another. Given the significance of such a bond, what better a way to express one's appreciation than to make their partner's collar themselves?